seems to get the juices flowing and gets people thinking in just a slightly different way. And that's what we're here for, is to try and learn something from a different perspective. Of course, you all know this stuff, and I don't want to presume that you think I know more than you, because I do not. What I'm just sharing is my experience, and I look forward to hearing your experience. So what I'm going to ask you to do, on the count of three, is stuff your mouth with the cookies and talk with food in your mouth, which we all know is rude, but we won't tell anyone. And I told the children who I did this with in the morning that they should tell their parents that AIS does have manners and is really interested in not talking with your mouth full, just this one experiment, okay? So if you get any feedback tomorrow, you can blame, or Monday, blame it on me, and you know, I'll be away, so I'll be in France, but it's not your fault. So what I'm asking you to do is I'm going to go around and write down how you spell your name while you're telling me that there's food in your mouth. And what it creates is what I want to talk about. However, you have to be full enough so that you actually can't speak so well. That's the point here. So if two cookies does it or one, it doesn't matter. By the time I get to you, you may have to put another cookie in your mouth. But I'm doing, there's something that happens in groups that I, once the last person, and I'll give Scott the blessed event of being last. He will probably, because he's so wise, figure this out. But there's a little puzzle to this that happens with people, and it just, it's fun to do this. So. Okay. One, two, three. So, your name is?
Oh.
Hope.
Oh. Olga.
O-L-G. Okay. I heard that the second time. That's good. And what is your name? Should I come back to you? Because I don't want you to choke. Okay. Can't. Her name is Can't. Okay.
Lala.
Lala as in L-A-L-A. Well, that's very clear. My ears must be working really well. Thank you, young lady. She's manipulating the evidence. Elena? Elena? Elena. A.
We'll see.
Enunciation is so important in communication. Thank you for watching. Y-A, thank you. Melissa. Okay. Same name. Wow, time is two. Okay, try and spell it for me. You got lovely lips.
You.
R. Thanks, Alex. Would you like me to pass to the next person? because she's dying to talk. Okay, darling. Renee? Andrea Renee. Okay. Oh, snark. Mm-hmm. Oh, snark. Mm. Oh, sock. O. Mm-hmm. L. Mm-hmm. S.
Z.
Z. Mm-hmm. O, Z. N.
Mm-hmm.
A.
U.
U. R. Okay.
Try it out.
Now, forgive me, I'm also learning all Siri names. So. Let's try the first letter. S.
F.
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 A.
A. Say it right. Focused
on the job at hand. That's not anal. No, that's really interesting because no matter what was going on around you, that was your focus. And you accomplished it because I heard you right away. So this was also part of the process. And unfortunately, the first few don't get that chance to really moisten the food up, you know, so you can play with it a little bit. So you had extra time. Interesting. So feeling-wise, how was that?
Because you get to take some of the attention away, you feel a little more comfortable because you know you've got a little bit of an edge. You've come to realize something.
Just tell us you felt superior. We know the superior.
Thank you.